Suitcase packed with all his things, cartons of the remember things he had a while ago. He thought he'd found his home, but with circumstances he can't change. Waves goodbye as they float away from the life he's known for the last 7 months or so. She said, we found a man who looks like you, who cried because he never knew about the boy in pictures that we showed him. A rambler in his younger days, he knew he'd made a few mistakes, but he swore he would have been there had he known it. Son, we think we found your dad in Oklahoma. A million thoughts raced through his mind. What's his name? What's he like? And will he be anything like the man in his dreams? She could see the questions in his eyes. Whispered, don't be scared, my child, I'll let you know. About the man we found, he looks like you, who cried because he never knew about the boy in pictures that we showed him. Oh, rambler in his younger days, he made a few mistakes, but he swore he would have been there had he known it. You always said that this was something that you wanted. Son, it's time to meet your dad in Oklahoma. One last turn, he held his breath till they reached the fifth house on the left. And all at once, the tears came rolling in. Took his hand and he said, I'm the man who looks like you. I cried because I never knew about the boy in pictures that they showed me. Forever in my younger days, I know I made a few mistakes, but I swear I would have been there had I known it. Never again will you ever be alone. Son, welcome to your home. Oklahoma.